A polystyrene cup was used as a calorimeter. 25 cubic centimeters of 0.2 molar copper 2 sulphate solution was placed in the cup and its temperature was measured. Make a note of the starting temperature. An excess of around 0.7 grams of zinc metal powder was added, and the mixture was stirred well. Make a note of the highest final temperature.